barcode avoid obstacles. In the last video, we found out how to upload programs to Edison via barcodes and how the first barcode program, Control Robot with Claps, works. In this video, we will use a pre-made program where Edison can detect when there's an obstacle in front of it, and then it will turn around and continue driving. To scan the pre-made program, we need worksheet number 3. How does Edison know there's an obstacle on its way? For that, it has two infrared lamps at its front, which emit light invisible to our eyes. The light reflects from the obstacle, and the infrared receiver at Edison's front receives that reflecting light, and that's how Edison gets to know of the obstacle. Edison infrared lamps are located here and the receiver here. Edison sees obstacles that are at least as tall as it itself is. Different materials reflect infrared light differently. If it seems that Edison is detecting the obstacle from too far away or too close, then it's possible to change its sensitivity by calibrating it. We will talk about it separately in the calibration video at the end of the course. Let's test a program which we can upload by driving over the barcode on worksheet number 3. You can get the worksheet next to this same video. What does this program do? The robot starts driving forward after activating the program until it sees an obstacle. Once it sees an obstacle, it will turn around to change its direction and continue until it sees the next obstacle. To end the program, you need to press the square button on Edison. Before uploading the program, let's build an obstacle around Edison from Lego pieces and boxes. If you have a big box, you can also place Edison inside of the box. Now, it's the time to scan the program. Let's quickly memorize from the last video how that is done. Let's make sure the robot is turned on and the red LEDs are flashing. Then we place the robot in front of the barcode on the marked area. Then we press the round button 3 times in a row to scan the code. We activate the program by pressing the triangular button. Let's see if Edison can drive through the built obstacle course. To quit the program, we press the rectangular button. The program's principles are now known, and that's a good time to think of a game where we can use the program. The name of the game is I Caught You. It's easier to play it with multiple people, but if you are skillful enough, it won't be hard playing it alone either. Choose an area, for example a round of square foundation, or you can also draw a circle on a paper. Place Edison in the middle of the area. Activate the program, and each time Edison nears the edge of the area, place your hand in front of it as an obstacle, so it would turn around. How long can you keep Edison trapped? Now it's your turn. Complete the challenge on the screen and see you in the next video. Challenge. Print out worksheet number 3 and scan the program Avoid Obstacles. Come up with an obstacle course for Edison where it can drive around. You can also use your hands as obstacles. Did Edison escape the obstacle course?